So, einen wunderschönen guten Abend. Ich bin mal wieder da. Hat eine längere Zeit gedauert. Konnte jetzt die letzten Tage nicht streamen. Und deswegen geht es jetzt heute weiter. Ich will zusehen, dass ich übers Wochenende dann noch ein bisschen weiter reingehe. Aber ich würde sagen, jetzt machen wir erstmal weiter. Weiter nicht. Jetzt. Weil wir spielen ja hier in der Kampagne. Und ich würde sagen, dann gehen wir einfach ins Gameplay. So, jetzt muss ich nur überlegen, was war hier noch? Spreche, waren keine. Wer hatte ich dabei? Die drei Mädels, okay. Sollte ich nochmal lange rasten? Ich hatte nichts verbraucht, ne? Okay. Lager jetzt nicht verlassen. Okay, interessant. Das ist interessant. Okay, dann mache ich halt eine längere Rast eben schnell noch. Stimmt. Ich vergaß. Die Attacke kam ja während der langen Rast.
They mean to use it to take control of the sword curse. All who carry the tadpole are governed by the brain.
Oh, well, das jetzt erinnere ich mich.
It will take but one order to transform them into an army of mind flayers. It would have been your fate too, were it not for the astral prison and the mysterious visitor inside of it. With her help, you have uncovered the cult for what it really is, a plan of conquest. Orchestrated by the gods of death themselves. Together, you have the power to thwart the dead three. If you follow this path to its end, the Elder Brain will not answer to the chosen. It will answer to you. Will you liberate them from their parasites and their religious delusions? Or will you use the power you gain for your own?
Mach mal so. Attacke.
We're under attack. Help me.
Oh, wieder mal super gewürfelt. Ich hier so gesund wie möglich halte, weil der Kampf geht ja auf der anderen Seite vom Tor noch weiter.
Fight your way to the portal. I need your help.
Na super. Ja, ich war früher wieder mal voll auf meiner Seite. Das war jetzt nicht so schlau. Natürlich ein kritischer Fehlschlag, wie immer. Noch zwei Züge, okay. Hm.
stomach drops. Your chest constricts.
Your thoughts. Nee, ich möchte mal machen. Ich muss schneller zum Tor. Einfach durchs Tor und weg. Der Rest erledigt sich alleine. Das versuchen wir direkt nochmal. Ich muss direkt einfach zum Tor vorspenden. Wie gesagt, deswegen hat die Schildkröte da platziert, aber die Würfel wollten es so, dass sie direkt wieder bei der ersten Attacke vom Gegner gefallen ist. Ja, das wissen wir schon. Das wissen wir schon. Ja, das Ganze nochmal.
We're under attack. Help me.
Naja, wieder so beschissen gewürfelt. Der muss einfach erstmal weg.
be the worst time to take a nap.
Wenn mir das jetzt unbedingt weiter hilft, aber wir werden es halten.
More are coming. Hurry, or we will all become thralls. Is about to erupt.
Okay.
It's not over. Come to the skull. Hurry. I can't hold them back alone.
Wieso ist sie tot? Muss ich jetzt nicht verstehen. Das muss ich jetzt nicht verstehen.
I need you now.
Den Kampf jetzt zu dritt machen. Ja, muss ich das so machen? Da war keiner dabei. Wo sind denn die ganzen Tränke hin? Mit ziemlich sicher, dass ich noch welche hatte. Einen nur noch. Hei, 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 hei. Na gut, dann. Gehen wir doch mal ins Gemetzel. Oh, ich kann nicht reagieren. Okay. Natürlich wieder Fehlschlag. Jemals einen. Ah, 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 ah. Ich liebe diese Würfelergebnisse. Natürlich Fehlschläge. Fehlschläge, Fehlschläge. Erstaunlich, mal zwei Schläge hintereinander.
Okay.
not over. Come to the skull. Not over. Come to the skull. Hurry. I can't hold them back alone.
Ja, schwer zu glauben, aber ist so. Wen haben wir denn hier? Geht's? Nein. Natürlich. Natürlich kriegt nie wieder. Nicht wieder schön. Natürlich wieder kritischer Fehlschlag. Was sonst?
Don't look at me like that. I am a mind flayer. Yes. Without me, you would be a slave to the absolute.
It's obscene. To owe my life to a damned geek. No more lies. No more tricks. I will have answers.
You may call me the Emperor. An adventurer. I came from Baldur's Gate, though I was never one to be constrained by circumstance. I longed for more. That longing brought me to Moonrise Towers on a search for treasure. To a colony of mind flayers who caught me, changed me into what I am now.
Die haben wir im letzten Teil ja schon gehabt. Weggemacht.
As the absolute. I was a thrall like any other, but I was fortunate. I broke free and started a new life in my own city. I sustained myself on criminals. Unglamorous, but there are plenty of them. Red mist. And they fueled me while I did my work. I had the good fortune to meet Duke Stillman. We formed a partnership, and through her, I became the governing force behind the Knights of the Shield, the largest mercantile operation in Baldur's Gate. People referred to me as the Emperor. Such was my influence, though of course they had no idea what I really was. My needs were sated. I was happy. Until my true nature was discovered by the tyrant himself, Lord Gortash. He tore me from my home and brought me back to the Brain, where I became a slave once again. A slave he continued to call me Emperor. The name was intended as a slight, to remind me of the heights from which I fell. But I have grown fond of it. It encapsulates well who I've become.
Indeed, his hubris knows no bounds. To enslave me, that was his nature. But to enslave an Elder Brain, a questionable decision. I shall look forward to sharing his downfall with you. We fought to tame Prince Orpheus, the son of Gith herself.
Orpheus? Impossible. He was slain by Still Kithrak himself.
Quite possible, I assure you. His power has been the source of your continued protection against the voice of the Absolute. The power to disrupt hive mind communication. It is the same power that enabled Orpheus' mother to bring about the fall of the Illithid Empire eons ago. A power she passed on to him, and that I leveraged for you. When Orpheus' mother left, a usurper. Blackith declared herself queen of the Githyanki. Blackith wanted his power, but Orpheus rose against her, and so she sealed him and his honor guard within this prison. Bound by infernal chains, Orpheus could never leave. Bound by duty, his guard never would. They were close to breaking my hold on that prince, and if they had succeeded, we would be lost. I am relieved. Embraced your potential enough that you could help me eliminate them. Alone, Orpheus will be much easier to control.
Hmm.
Most certainly Orpheus. He is a threat to her reign. Some Githyankis still revere him in defiance of their teachings. Blackith was safe as long as they believed him to be dead. But as you can see, he is very much alive.
I don't understand. The histories claim the prince was burned to ash in the sky.
Your histories are fabrications. The prince was not killed. As you can very well see, he was in prison. She kept him this way because she was reluctant to eradicate such power. Power that she might one day wish to take from him. If the Githyanki ever find out what she has done, there will be civil war. Blackith will be finished.
Mm-hmm.
No. Gortash sent me on a mission to retrieve the astral prison. I was one of many, but the first to find it. How Gortash or the other chosen learned of its existence, I do not know. The moment I found it, I felt a change. My free will returning. I followed the feeling inside and found Orpheus. I realized what the prison was for. Containment. While my body was within the prison's bounds, my mind was free. I could resist the Elder Brain, the Chosen. Better yet, I could plan to overthrow them. All I needed to do was subdue Orpheus and find allies in the outer world. You. That would be a terrible. The moment he is free, he will attack you. Your only defense would be to kill him. And in so doing, you would doom us both.
Even though he is subdued, you feel Orpheus' revulsion, a pulsing hatred that cannot be contained. The Emperor is telling the truth. For him, you are just another wretched illithid.
You carry a tadpole. As far as Orpheus is concerned, you are already illithid, a sworn enemy. I appreciate that, but this is what I am. My original body was destroyed when I transformed. When I first escaped the Elder Brain, I searched for a new vessel. But the longer I inhabited this one, the more it grew. I realized that returning to my former self would only impose limitations. Any advantage I could gain by restoring my original I already had to hand in the form of magic, and that humanoid shape you've come to know. As an illithid, I have far surpassed who I ever was before. You too should embrace this change. I believe we'll have a better chance of defeating the Elder Brain if you embrace your latent illithid. I've been studying you for a while now. I believe I can trigger the next stage of your tadpole's life cycle while continuing to preserve your independence. You have seen what I can do. Imagine yourself with the same strength, the same intelligence, the same devastating beauty. If you let me, I can evolve.
Ich würde es ja eh machen.
Whatever this cake offers is no gift to you.
You continue to surprise me. Your mind is truly something special. Now, hold out your hand. It wants to evolve. Cannot do so alone. It must commune with another.
conscious, your flesh, glands, organs contract and flood with pure thought. You feel different. Your body has never felt more connected. Your mind present in every flex of a joint or muscle.
You are exquisite. When your allies see what you can do, I hope you encourage them to try it for themselves. But we mustn't lose focus. We need to resume our journey. You heard the Chosen. The Brain has gone to the city, and the army marches to follow. We must not let them reach it. We must find the Brain and bring it under our control.
Okay. Nehmen wir erstmal wieder mit. Und dann erstmal noch ein bisschen looten. Den nehmen wir mal mit. Okay. Sammeln nochmal, ich weiß nicht, ob das jetzt noch was bringt. Die Absuchung habe ich jetzt keine Lust. Nichtsdestotrotz habe ich jetzt dann wirklich eine lange Rast bitter nötig. Yeah.
It is not the gate visitor that Blackett would destroy and Voss would set free. It is Orpheus, the blood of the mother, the prince of the comet. And even more powerful still. It said he could bring 1,000 Githyanki to their knees. One command. Listen close. The Emperor spoke only in half truth. For you to know the tale of Orpheus, you must know the tale of Gith and of Blackett. Long ago, when we rose up against our gay slavers, Mother Gith made for the hells to secure an alliance with the archdevil Tiamat. Tiamat gifted the Githyanki our red dragon. Gith remained in the Hell, and Tiamat's envoy proclaimed Vlakith our ruler. The first Vlakith of many. It is Vlakith 157 whom my people now call Queen. Orpheus is Gith's only son. He led his mother's own honor guard in a coup against Vlakith I. It was Kithrak Vos himself who slayed the prince in vicious battle, or so the Varshis teach us. Yet the Prince of the Comet's been with us, subdued by that repugnant illithid. Should Orpheus go free, he would tear Vlakith's empire to pieces and build new glory. Seed and the sower. Every word Vos spoke, he spoke true. Orpheus is the living proof of the Queen's lies, and the living weapon that conquered our gate slavers. One word from his lips, and the people would doubt. Two words, and they would rage. Three words, and they would bow to the true heir. If the Githyanki are to be free, the Prince of the Comet must lead the way.
Ich sollte das dann nutzen und mich mit den anderen auch nochmal unterhalten. Okay. Sonst keiner da. Okay, eine lange Rast eben zu Ende machen.
So, there's been a mind flayer inside the artifact or astral prism the whole time we've had it. Sounds like utter madness, even though I've seen it with my own eyes. The more I learn, the less I understand just why I was sent to retrieve that thing. But it matters little now. I do not serve Shah anymore, nor the Mother Superior. The prism is no longer my mission. Saving my parents is. But I digress. Did you want something?
No. Es ging nur darum. Okay, dann noch ein Versuch.
Be honest. What do you think of the new look? Well, I'm glad someone does. Perhaps I'll get used to it. I have a lot to get used to right now.
Okay. Dann machen wir jetzt mal den Rest des Gesprächs.
That we would seek release from one tadpole, only for you to commune with another. I chide you if my mind were not consumed by the sight of Orpheus within his domed prison. The Prince of the Comet lives, but make no mistake. I can see the change in you, feel the parasite worming its way through you even further. You have invited your own misery. I will not break our alliance for it, but I will not condone it.
What about him? Orpheus' honor guard, loyal to the end, trapped by Blacketh in the same prism holding their noble prince, fruitlessly hacking at the sphere that contains him. They see us as Gaeth, tadpoled husks in the Emperor's thrall. But I pledge to live as they perished, in the service of Gith's son.
Yep.
The Emperor may be loathsome, but it's right. Orpheus can disrupt a Gaeth hive mind. A talent like that makes the prince a powerful shield and a powerful weapon. Why destroy a weapon like that when you can contain it in a relic?
Erstmal nicht viel Neues da.
Love Shadowheart's new look. Softer, less severe. It suits her.
God, Shadowheart looks like a stack of gold. Never thought I could get so excited about someone's forehead, but here we are.
Look where you're giving up.
Unable to speak through the small bag he holds in his mouth.
Was denn diesmal?
I don't know. Maybe you can tell me. All I know is I thought of you when I saw it.
Ja. So und wieder muss man ihn knuddeln.
There's no more radiant sight than that of someone who's learned to love themselves anew. Shadowed in name, but no longer in spirit. It suits her.
We have a new look for a new Shadowheart. Nice as it is, she still doesn't have the best hair in the camp.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, ein tiefgründiges Gespräch muss ich auch noch eigentlich abhaken.
Be gone, friend. I have a darling to adore. Our thoughts are as one, my friend. You must face the chosen of Bane and Baal. I will do my part to see them laid low.
So. Okay, das sollte es erstmal gewesen sein.
Excuse me, I can't find my mum. She was sick. She had spots on her face and hands. She went to go get some herbs, and she was supposed to come back the same day. That was last 10 days, though. Wow, thank you. Mum loves food like this. Simple is best, she always said. I'll look for her. I think she'll probably come soon. Thanks a lot.
Yeah.
You'll be in a big...
Turn back, citizen. No passage in this direction. It's bloodier than a butcher's backyard out there. Piles of dead absolutists. And a few of our own as well. The cultists assaulted the gate, armed to the teeth trying to break in. They nearly had it too, before the Steel Watch intervened.
A little more than that. You'll see for yourself soon enough if you head to the city.
Nee, I'm ausleihen, ja.
No, but you'll be in a big cozy bed soon enough.
You'll have everything you want for supper.
If I was a showering lookout, this
what in the hells was that?
Never felt an earthquake in Baldur's Gate before. What the hell's
Nicht? Hey, guck mal da.
I am delighted to see you. After our little interview that last night, I was worried you'd gone quite mad. Did it? I'm not sure. I'm not in the city yet. I'd quite like to get inside. But it's difficult to shuffle your way to the top of the queue when you're as big as an ox. But what if I was smaller, more discreet? Maybe then a kind soul might bring me through, right in their little pocket. Ooh, this day has ended so much better than it started. Now, you don't worry about me. I'll be a good apple you can tuck into the corner of your pack, just until we're inside the city wall. Hail, spirit, I can't wait to get inside.
That might be worth a look.
You did me a real favor clearing all those ghouls out of Moonrise. That old bone bag Ketherick had some fancy junk stashed behind all the cobwebs and piles of gore. Could I try to fool a sharpie like you? Have a look.
Was soll er denn da? Hey, sieht interessant aus. Ja. So, was kann ich denn jetzt hier loswerden? Nee, nee. Tja, jetzt können wir das loswerden. Amy Voyager. Was haben wir denn hier noch zu verkaufen? Die Münzen habe ich auch noch gar nicht eingesetzt. Nehmen wir doch mal der 2 an Schwert. Ne, nehmen wir doch den Hammer und dann lieber das Schild dabei. Ja, das sieht besser aus. Jetzt wollen wir wieder die Waffe verlieren. Das war's erstmal dabei. Shadow hat uns 4. Okay, lassen wir es erstmal dabei. Okay.
The place was empty. Keep those thugs away from my family.
Diluvia! Get these waters out of my house now!
Arthur, sweetheart, you paid me and my boys to be caravan guards, not cattle wranglers. If you want us to get our hands dirty, it'd be our pleasure. But that'll be extra.
I just want to remove these unlawful interlopers from my property.
Oh, what am I?
My point exactly.
I like kobolds. You let one in and soon the place will be crawling with them.
Ye gods, this guy is begging to get smacked.
I'm a very magnanimous individual, but this is my home! Either they leave, or I'll make them!
Probieren wir's mal. Knapp daneben. Nur eine Inspiration. Okay, gut.
I'm fine. They can stay. Just don't blame me when they turn on you like the mongrels they are.
I respect your hustle, sweetheart, but it won't work on me. You've stepped on the guild's toes, and we'd like a little something to make it better.
The guild, a loose coalition unifying every criminal outfit in the city under one collective rule, from cut purses to contract killers.
I'd say you'll live to regret it, but honestly, I'm not so sure you'd live.
Probieren wir es doch mal. Clever aber reicht.
Let's forget this unpleasantness ever. Come on, boys. We've got places to be.
800 EP gab's dafür. Da hat natürlich keiner was gegen. Nee.
Quite sure why you stood up for us like that, but I won't say I'm not grateful. Thanks. And may Torm keep you. Same way lots of us did. Trying to get away from the army of the Absolute. If you had the chance to put a roof over your family's heads after being on the run for Torm knows how long, wouldn't you? We will stay. For now. I just hope he doesn't pay anyone else to come sniffing around. Thank you. And may Torm keep you.
Good thing you sorted that out. I was this close to chucking a knife right between that trollop's eyes.
Now we don't have to leave. I'm gonna build a big house for all the rats. It's gonna be really fancy. You'll see.
Und sogar mal mehr Standards. Klar.
Easy. This place is hungry for blood.
Be cautious.
Definitiv.
Be wary. This place is trapped.
I need healing.
Be wary.
Ob der Gong irgendwas macht. Ja, der Gong macht Gong.
You'll be in a big, cozy bed soon.
Tempers are rising. It's clear not everything you find is at your disposal.
Donations. Food, sundries, gold. These poor refugee sods need all the help they can get.
Mm-hmm. Ja, überzeugend bin ich ja scheinbar heute.
I didn't ask for your opinion, Fist. Fall in and do your job.
Meine Fähige stärken. Ja, bitte.
You were right. Explosive. Now give me some room. I need to make sure the rest of these donations are safe. You try and find whoever is responsible. Any one of us could have been blown to smithereens.
Seems we were patrolling around a powder keg. Glad I didn't get burned up.
How despicable. Hope Lord Gortash gets this stuff sorted out.
Gab's ja nicht mal einen Passierschein dafür?
Lord on the rack, give me patience. These protesters keep harassing the refugees. It's horrid. I just hope the Ilmater Temple opens up aid again soon. We need their help here.
I'm afraid to take down troublemakers.
You hear that noise? The flames? I knew these refugees were up to no good. I knew it!
Do you?
I don't like being cooped up inside. This was best for Cinta. I'll make sure she knows you had a hand in it.
Gehen wir erstmal ins Zirkus. Zirkus.
How dare! What in the hell is all of this?
A necessity, good sir. The Steelwatch loves pretending Sweet Rivington doesn't exist, so we have decided to protect you, dear patrons. No need to thank us. You'll be allowed in once I've done this back. Heck! Hello, hello, and welcome to the Circus of the Last Days. The finest!
Plain
a circus there is.
A circus? Can we go?
We travel from plane to plane, thrilling all blessed to see us. From tempestuous Ginny to belligerent red caps, you'll find them all here. But enough of this. The circus is a place of joy and distraction, so, come inside and forget your worries. Not a problem, dear patron. Benji just has to check if you're a vicious murderer. Benji?
Ah! Bring you smells like piss and iron! No light.
Oh, well, that's a first. Usually I'd allow you in, but in these times, I can take no chances. Move along. No circus for you.
Oh, geht doch.
Oh, damned if I'm not a sucker for big eyes and a heartfelt plea. Very well. Welcome to the Circus of the Last Days. Have fun and be sure to catch the star of our show, Cripples the Clown.
Anmalen lassen? Nein. Machen wir erstmal den Spaß mit
And now your eyes, Kira. There is pain, endless and deep, but also devotion, blazing like the sun. You're in love. Are you not? You are wise to admit it. When it comes to love, vulnerability is armor, truth a sword, and trust a shield. I pray you wield all three, Kira. Bring the one you love to me. I will look into your heart and see if your love is eternal or doomed eternally.
Yes, but be warned, I play to win.
Natürlich.
Close your eyes, little ones. Be still as stone to earth. And remember to breathe. Between so tender, so fragile. But do you see it for yourself? Blazes, passion of the heart and blade wage war in her soul. Listen, think, what does she most desire?
You hear my words, you see my path. It is good to be known.
Hear how your bond thrums with pleasure. Strong, vital, pulsing with affection. Many things delight the heart, but only one makes it sing. Tell me, what is this Yankee's fondest memory?
What would you know of Canadian? I trained, I studied, I excelled.
Okay.
I had no need of friends.
There is hollowness between you, something brittle and strange. We must dig deeper, grasp the pain hiding within. Life is brief, finite. When the warrior dies, what legacy will she leave behind?
All we have seen, all that has changed, and you still cling to old crusades.
Okay.
I suppose I should be grateful. You helped me shed any illusions that you've been paying attention.
Your bond is false, and I know why. Your heart belongs to another. Close your eyes, and she will show herself to you.
You're the lickspittle who crushed the bone lord's throat.
sniffing, sniffing for our stones.
Portash won't like that. A throat his black hand can't choke the spit from. This wretch following in your worm wake won't help you. Your bond is brittle, the kind the tyrant longs to break. When you find the lordling, tell him Orin is watching.
Nochmal probieren?
So, Orin is a shapeshifter. How long has she been watching?
Okay, wenigstens eine Inspiration bekommen. Uns erstmal die Waffe holen. Wir haben was doch mal uns die Waffe zu holen. Machen wir das mal so.
Isn't as light as you'd hope.
Würde ich vielleicht ins Lager gehen? Statt Sherrod. König der Diebe mitnehmen? Oder Aragundige sind drei gekommen? Ne, ich kann den bei uns nicht mehr. Okay.
Approach! Ugly one! Ugly! Hideous! Vile! Behold! Thin! To win prizes beyond your tiny imagination and make your miserable life more bearable. Let us see if you have luck's favor. Impossible. You thief! You cheated! Enjoy the jackpot, muley turd! Look at me. Gut, dann lege ich erst später.
Good.
Good.
Ouais. Ah, es geht ja nicht mal gut. Der kann schon mal nichts mehr machen.
The rising. Clear, not everything you find is at your disposal.
Let me fight you, bleed you.
Okay.
Buddy the dog is my very best friend. Do you know why? Why? Because with him, anything is possible. Wahey!
God, I hate clowns. I'm not even sure clowns like clowns.
Did you hear about the scarecrow who lost a fight? I know I'm amazing. Way! Thank you to the loud mouth for volunteering for my next trick. Now, where, oh, where are you?
The hair on the back of your neck raises as a shiver passes through you.
You, my special assistant. Come on up.
Okay, mach's mal selber.
Behind you. Instinct takes over.
Okay. Na klar. Naja, fast. Okay.
Oh dear. Screaming children, an oozing corpse, and it's not even my birthday. Lucretius, ringmaster, necromancer, bringer of the night. Oh, and wine lover extraordinaire. It's a pleasure, darling. I thought the Absolute would have dared set foot in my circus. To use such a woeful Gribbles impersonator, why, it's downright rude. As much as I love a good murder, my customers don't. The real Dribbles charms animals and makes puns. Awful puns. Not this. Alas, I cannot afford to lose any more staff. Funerals are so very expensive. I need to move the circus, but I cannot leave just yet. Not without Dribbles. He was a star. Customers of every color and creed simply adored him. I need him back, and I'll shower the person who finds him in love, adoration, and adequate compensation. What do you say? That's the spirit, darling. And remember, I look after those who make me happy. Good luck. Thanks ever so much.
Okay. Erste Teil nach der Direktierung, ne? Doch die Hand hier unbedingt gehabt. Ja, 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 genau. Nehmen wir einfach mal.
Oi! Give that back! It's my special hand! I found it by the clown man's tent. Bought a rat trick and everything. It's a one of a kind hand with artisanal. It's worth luck.
Nope. Versuchen wir es mal so. Yep.
All right. Mama Lucretia says we family. Suppose that means Dribbles was too. Yeah. But don't tell nobody I gave it to you for free. Got to protect my reputation as a tough business lord.
No, do it.
Get your Chinese and Frito.
Didn't sound as a verkaufen.
Clown man is dead. Yes, I have lots of stuff. Yes.
Was hat er denn? Ja, sieht gut aus, nehme ich mal mit. Ansonsten, na, sonst hat er nicht wirklich was.
Bye bye, Al. Come back to Papa soon. Every tale, Papa says. Papa tells good things.
Okay. Das haben wir jetzt. Dann. Würde ich jetzt an dieser Stelle für heute machen. Jetzt einfach mal eine lange Rest. Ah.
Queen Black,
Grah!
You are Hashan, and still you speak my name.
I've seen the captive Orpheus with my own eyes. Spoken to Shestil Kithrak Voss. You lied to us. Enslaved us.
The betrayer Voss lies! I have only a moment, and you, Hasharlak, will listen. We are Githyanki. We move mountains. We snuff out stars. We shake the plains. The traitor Voss has lied to me. The heretic prince would shatter us in an instant. The great dominion shrunk to the head of a pin.
Can this be true? Is the Githyanki prince really a threat to his own people? Or simply a challenge to Blackith's rule?
Return to the astral prison. Slay Orpheus the pretender. Serve me, and I will ascend you. You will be no mere warrior, nor Kithrak. You will be Barta Blackith, commander of dragons. My only. My chosen. Final chance. Kneel before me. Make your promise.
Lazel's thoughts become yours. The sight of Orpheus looms over her mind. Voss's words echo within it. She means to forever turn her back on Blackith.
It's aber nicht.
Called me traitor. I gave you my life, and you ordered your knights to hunt me. I have witnessed too much, and you have given me too little. Finally, I can see. Orpheus will live, and I will hear his creed. This is my word.
Your word is nothing. You are nothing. Will bring you. I will tear your flesh from your bones and devour your skull tomorrow. All you beg for death, and I will consume you. I will abominate you.
Nope.
My engine. It hurts. I think this might be it. Soon. Things burning hotter than I knew it could. But look. We've just about made it to the city. That'll do me. Let's go protect it. Whatever happens after that is between me and the so-called gods. Going, I can't spare the energy to think. I just want to enjoy whatever's left of this life of mine. Anyway, it could be worse. I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be, with who I'm meant to be with. How many people can say that?
We just played host to an undying queen. Oh, and thus without our fine silverware. Lazel has courage, turning her back on the lifetime's belief. As for us, best we stay out of interplanar politics, I think. Orpheus is on his own. But should Great Blackith come to settle a score with Lazel, well, I might be convinced to kill her. Undying or not, He was very loud. You think me lonely? In truth, I prefer travel in a small pack such as this. Unburdened by numbers, we're free to act rather than react. A little like the old days. With allies, every bit as peculiar. Give or take a few tadpoles. Then ask it. It was Baal alone we faced in our time. And bad as that was, he had no elder brain for a lapdog then. Help won't come from the history book or from any old tales I can spin you. This is your story to write. There. Have I fulfilled my role as your wise and wizened elder? What need, when it seems so intent on repeating itself? But say this apocalypse, and I'll let you read my journals. Promise.
Okay. Dann klappen wir erstmal die anderen ab.
So, Lazel's finally seen the light and turned on her mistress. It took a little time, but she got there. Though it's not over yet. Masters rarely let their slaves go without a fight.
Glad to see I'm not the only one on the wrong side of an omnipotent authority figure. Lazel did well to break free of Vlakith's manipulations. I doubt Vlakith will let such insubordination go unpunished.
I didn't think I'd live to see the day when Lazel turned her back on Vlakith. But all things considered, good for her. Hope so. So long as I'm willing to stroll right into the Mother Superior's trap, they have no reason to not tell me where to go. Worm's Crossing is a choke point. If I wanted to intercept a new arrival, I'd find somewhere before the bridge, blend in amongst the crowds, and wait. Most people seeking entry to the city will be refugees. I'd look wherever they're gathering.
Vlakith's a fearsome one, the sort it's hard to say no to. But Lazel said it anyway, to her immense credit. She's choosing truth. She's choosing freedom. For her, for Orpheus, for the Githyanki people. I wish I knew a good Githyanki cheer to celebrate the occasion, but the only gift phrases I've picked up are the sweary.
Ja, früher oder später werde ich auch die langen Gespräche noch führen müssen. Ja, zur neuen Kanon.
Hi. It's me, Jenna. You remember me, right? You were really nice to me before, and my mum hasn't come back yet. She might come later. I don't think she's coming. Could we maybe stay here?
Yes, we can play one a cup.
Okay. Dann hören wir jetzt das Gespräch mit Lazar.
It is done. There is no going back. As long as the Undying Queen reigns, I am never to soar unbound over the astral sea. Never to cross the one in the void. As it should be. Better a short life built on truth than immortality woven of lies. Better to unite the Githyanki under a prince who would free their minds and honor their bodies. So why do I feel so bitter?
Mehr als angepisst sein können wir darüber nicht.
Lost. It permeates every corner of Lazelle's mind. Everything she knew to be true, every plan and aspiration she ever held has been painfully ripped away. Lazelle's bitterness is born of sadness. She's mourning the loss of the person she once was. Can never be again.
Yep.
Yes. From doubt rises certainty. Orpheus, the prince of the comet, he is living truth, undeniable. I will have a home in Tunara. And Orpheus will be the light that guides me there. I have been born anew in Githzan, my savior. And so, from the old battle cries is birthed another. Mar Salar, Orpheus, must still now forge in Yeri. Orpheus's will above all. May the comet blaze my path forward. Orpheus's freedom is my want and my need. To deny his freedom would be to deny my own. There will come a time when I can think about myself beyond the Lich Queen who enslaves the Githyanki and the prince who would liberate them. But that time won't come until the Prince of the Comet flies again. Vlakith's left hand and her commander of all dragons, chosen of the Queen Regent. Not since Vlakith I has a Bart of Vlakith been anointed. Another empty promise. Only a naive fool would believe otherwise. The kind of fool I was not so long ago. We find Voss at Charest's Caress and retrieve the key to releasing the prince. Orpheus, tough be not. I'm listening. Here. Now. If it weren't apparent, it should be. I'm not keen on such outward displays of our flesh bond.
Hmm? Nichts in der Hof. Hey.
Komm, let me taste.
Okay. Ich sollte von den nächsten Sachen auf alle Fälle nochmal die Würmer nutzen. Ich glaube, damit beginne ich dann den nächsten Tag, die nächste Runde. Heute mache ich erstmal Schluss an der Stelle. Viele Sachen angefangen. Gucken, was wir als nächstes weitermachen. Oder für den Tempel gehen. Da die Aufklärung von den Morden angehen. Da gibt es dann auch wieder einen Schnibbelsaal, soweit ich weiß. Und na gut. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Für heute eine gute Nachtruhe und ich bin raus.